the upgraded adaptation of the Holden Colorado goes discounted in February, and is characteristic of the more enhanced portfolio as HSV enters another time following quite a while of elite muscle autos. The by HSV some portion of the model's name additionally shows another, nearer connection amongst Holden and Holden special vehicles as the last reinforces the previous model reaches with unique variations. SportsCat is HSV's first association in a customary workhorse OODA, following Commodore-based utility vehicles, for example, the Avalanche XUV and Maloo. The maintenance of the Colorado name, alongside building alterations and a value anticipated that would begin in the low $60,000 section, positions the SportsCat as a model attempting to cover off both the $59,590 in addition to Ford Ranger Wildtrak and the Blue Oval's expected Ranger Raptor execution truck. The SportsCat depends on the range-topping $54,490 Z71 Colorado, however there is no additional motor execution according to HSV Custom, or like Toyota's fleeting, go quicker Hilux, the TRD 4000SL from 2008. HSV supervisor Tim Jackson said client input recommended a quicker quickening Colorado wasn't a need. The cost, multifaceted nature for a generally minor power increment didn't bode well, he said. We completed a reasonable piece of shopper investigate. For our conventional clients, it was control, 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 however for double taxi cabs it was about the general bundle. On the off chance that this were a Commodore item, I would be worried about not offering additional power. We thought progression was a region we could move forward. Also, I think we'll have the benchmark in on-street driving, in the light business segment. In spite of the fact that there is no move up to the Colorado's 147 kW/440 to 500 Nm 2.8-liter Duramax turbo diesel, the SportsCat is likewise more than a cosmetically upgraded form. HSV engineers have given the underpinnings an exhaustive running over with a goal of enhancing ride and dealing with, and in addition rough terrain execution. The front suspension has been fortified by a strut prop and highlights an amplified against move bar and solidified and raised springs. MTV dampers are presented front and raised, and the SportsCat increases more extensive treks, and manufactured amalgam 18-inch edges wrapped in altered Cooper half-breed tires. There's additionally a big race brake barrel HSV says abbreviates brake pedal travel and enhances brake regulation. HSV has additionally modified the Colorado's electronic strength control framework.